Langley, stop! Let him go!
Hello, traitor.
Help me! He's gone bonkers, he has!
Have you lost all faith in me? You don't even know if that man is your enemy.
You're our enemy, you bastard! I'll never forgive you for what you did to my ship!
Regardless, I'm glad you're here. I wanted to see you once more before finding the orb.
I won't let it end like this! Must you go through with this?
Of course! You heard that damn great spirit for yourself. He sits behind his wall and calls us impure. Nothing more than tools of the humans. I won't stand for such disrespect.
But what gives you the right to destroy?
Don't be naive. Their arrogance is their sin, and they must pay.
But what if we are defects? Come with us. This isn't the way.
What do you know? This is the only way. I deny a world where we are the slaves of man.
No. You've got it all wrong. Dragoons, humans, we're all the same.
Valen, I'm sorry. I want you to come with me. But you have been weakened by those around you.
Langley!
I will find the Black Orb. I will use it to cut down Nidhogg. Then I will use it to put the humans in their place. I will prove the purity of our bloodline. And you? You just stand to the side and watch.
Don't do this!
Pardon the interruption, but, I be born, Marm. But me friends call me Marm. So, you can call me that. You know, Marm. For I be the god and owner of this air piece of soil. When me mum was alive, we would travel the world, dig these here tunnels. Me best work's out in Caruso. A lovely jubbly that one is.
Okay. Why was Langley going after you?
Oh yeah, that nutty bugger. Well, he tried passing through without permission. This leads to the Forbidden Land. So, naturally, I told him not to go through. Oh, that really got him barking mad. You know what I mean? Well, it was clear this guard gone trot us up. So no way was I letting him through my tunnel.
So, when he refused, he threatened to kill you.
Bob's your uncle, lovely boy.
So, what about this Forbidden Land? What's so forbidden about it?
The Forbidden Land's the Forbidden Land. Well, I was always told weren't nobody allowed to go through.
I don't follow.
But you know, I got curious and went there myself once. When I finished the tunnel, I had me a little looky-loo.
Just tell us already!
You have to excuse me. I must have been away with the fairies. Anyway, all I saw was dirty, cracked land.
That's it?
That's it. Nothing else. Far as the eye could see, it was right spooky, to tell you the truth. It felt like my soul was being sucked out of me. I lost my nerve, rode Shank's pony on out of there.
Well, Our only possible path has been utterly destroyed.
Wouldn't it be great if there were a dragon gate that could take us right there?
There is.
Oh, come on!
Certain gates around the world are called Dragon Crests. If you manage to open all these gates...
Then?
The triangle gate connecting the north, south, and west will open. And you can get to the Forbidden Land.
Say, the plazas in Granadas and Crescent do look similar. Maybe there's another one like that in the west.
I don't trust him, but we have no choice.
Oh, you off then? Well, here, take this key. This should help you open up one of them there gates. The triangle gate only goes in one direction. After opening all the gates, head to the south. The northern gate will take you there straight away.
Got it. Thanks for the help.
Okay, let's go!
Best of luck. Take care and have fun.
Strong!